Hey guys, Jakarta Aligir. So, sa mga naghahanap pa ng pangmalakasan na super sulit na tablet para sa online school, mahilig mag-video streaming like Netflix, at syempre, higit sa lahat, pang-gaming. So, ito na guys, FlareTab Ultra. So, bago natin i-unbox, syempre, sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, click nyo lang guys yung subscribe icon and bell button para updated kayo sa mga latest tech videos natin. Okay, so simulan na natin. Check muna natin yung initial specs. Yung full specs, nakapost sa description below. So it's running on Android 10, 1.6 GHz octa-core CPU, 64GB ROM plus 4GB RAM, 13MP back camera, and 2MP front camera, expandable micro SD up to 128GB, single SIM 4G LTE, 10.1 inch full HD IPS display, Wi-Fi, and 6000 battery capacity. Next, unboxing time. FlareTab Ultra tablet, screen protector, charger, USB Type-C cable, quick user guide, and protective case. Next, check natin physically. So, sa totoo lang, physically, napaka-premium ng pagka-build nitong si FlareTab Ultra. Para sa akin, pinaka-best looking tablet na nirelease ni Cherry Mobile. Ito yung 10.1 inch full HD IPS display, front camera, top part USB Type-C port, 3.5 audio jack, and slots for micro SD and SIM card. Left side speaker, right side power button and volume rocker. Bottom part, at the back camera with flash. Yung back housing is glass type. So install natin yung free protective case. Pagdating naman sa UI, FlareTab Ultra is running on stock Android 10. So tulad ng mga recent release tablets ni Cherry Mobile, almost pare-pareho lang sila ng interface. Preloaded apps are mostly Google apps and basic utility apps. In terms of responsiveness, napaka-smooth and fluid ng interface niya. Pagdating naman sa settings, syempre dito natin sineset-up yung network and internet, connected devices like Bluetooth, apps and notification, battery, display, sound, storage, security, accounts, smart controls, and about phone. For camera UI naman, gamit niya is stock Android camera app. Basic feature like flash, HDR, face beauty, makikita natin sa upper interface. At camera mode, meron siyang auto, manual, burst, panorama, audio note, filter, QR code, and night shot. For video recording naman, meron din siyang time-lapse and night shot. Next, check natin gaming performance.
Killing spree! Song of fire! turret destroyed. Enemy turret destroyed. Double kill. Legendary.
Jinx? Stands for Jinx?
You have slain an enemy guardian. Double kill. Legendary.
So natapos na natin unboxing enhancement natin dito kay Flirtab Ultra. So para sa akin napakaganda and smooth and responsive gamitin itong si Flirtab Ultra. Mapa-online schooling, internet browsing, video streaming, and syempre gaming. So ang SRP price niya is 8,999 pesos. Kung may mga questions kayo guys sa tablet, leave lang kayo ng comment sa comment section below. Abangan nyo ulit guys yung mga susunod natin unboxing and hands-on videos. Thank you!